Hello, I'm going to show you how to navigate your code using some fancy shortcuts and a little of AST. So imagine you are here and you want to go to the selected node. You press the shortcut. Please notice that this is in uppercase. You can go to the parent, you can go to the child, to the first child, you can go between brother, and you can combine it as you want.